John Philip Knoll says, my father often needed to be away from home for long periods of time to do his work. This was really hard for him. He loved his family. So in those days when telecommunications did not so easily allow contact from afar, it was his practice when traveling to speak into a cassette tape recorder every day. He would tell us where he was, what he'd been doing, who he'd met, and every week he sent us a tape home for us to listen to. On one occasion, he'd been in a refugee camp for Cambodians in the wake of the killing fields, and he got into a car at the end of a long day's work to be driven to his accommodation. He'd been meeting with parents who'd lost their children and children who had lost their parents. And in the car, he began to record for us, but when he tried to speak, he started to weep. The extraordinary thing about that moment is that he chose not to stop the tape or erase it. So what I heard when I was a child, when I listened to the recording, was the sound of my father weeping for a few minutes. And so I ask you, let us choose not to turn off the tape. Let us remain open to the flow of feeling that's an essential part of the pathway to compassion. Because I believe if my father had shut down his tears, he would not have been able to keep going, to bring love and compassion into the world.